The Kalungu West legislator Joseph Gonzaga Seungu brought the attention of Parliament to the widening spate of attacks on police posts by unknown assailants who make away with guns and sometimes kill police officers.
There is something happening and very serious these days on attack of police in Uganda, police posts. It is happening regularly. Today I think they have attacked Nankulabye, Bungoko yesterday. And these people who attack take guns and everything. But the information we have heard from the deputy IGP, he says he knows these people, but he's not arresting them. But the vice is continuing.
Seungu and other lawmakers beseech the speaker to task government to explain the new wave of criminality and the motive behind police attackers. Thomas Tayewa, the deputy speaker of parliament, who chaired today's sitting, gave the minister of internal affairs up to Tuesday to present a statement to parliament on these attacks that are becoming a national concern.
Wednesday next week should bring a statement to the house on the sporadic attacks on police stations across the country.
Thank you, Right Honourable Speaker. What I know at the moment is that police is conducting investigations. And if it pleases you, you may guide that the minister briefs the House without going into the details of the investigations, can only inform the House of where the attacks are happening. I leave that to you within your prerogative, Right Honourable Speaker. But as you have stated, it is public knowledge. We are all reading on social media what is happening, not on a daily basis, but these sporadic attacks on police stations.
However, some members of parliament want the matter to be addressed by the president himself. They want a special session where the president can face parliament and address the nation of the new wave of criminality like he did in 2017 when the country was facing serial murders of women in Kampala metropolitan areas.
I'm happy that the proposal even came out today in the House of Parliament. Where Honorable Solomon Silwanyi was raising on a procedural matter, asking whether it would not be procedurally proper for the office of the speaker actually to invite His Excellency, the President, to come to the House, brief the House, brief Parliament about security, not only for Kampala but the entire country. And I think beyond that, we have 10 UPDF officers in the House of Parliament. They should be able to talk about this. Besides that, we have ministers for security. They should be able to embrace and tell Parliament about this. I don't think this is supposed to be classified information. They need to give the House what's happening.
This country has enjoyed peace, and it's only the prerogative of the leading government to make sure that they sustain this stability within the city. Now, attacking of police posts is not all over the country. It's known. It's only in central Uganda. I would request the government, the Ministry of Defense, the President, to take this upon his hand to make sure that peace within the capital city, central Uganda, is restored.
Even today, the country woke up to other shocking news of unknown thugs who attacked Bungoko police station and made away with two guns and a radio call. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.
Areas.